Is California a no-fault state? When we talk about no-fault states, these rules specifically address auto insurance. Now, California is not a no-fault state. That basically means that if you're in an accident, only the driver at fault will pay for the damages. In other states like New York, your own insurance covers a certain limit, and anything beyond that would be the at-fault driver's responsibility.